In a world where one young YouTuber has been gone for a while, he returns with a new editing software.